Our programs include many languages. Please log on to our program schedule for more details. suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nos programmes comprennent des émissions en plusieurs langues. Pour de plus amples informations, consultez suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nuestros programas incluyen muchos idiomas. Por favor, ingrese al horario de nuestros programas para más detalles. suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Master, why is this so? Are the songs of Loving the Silent Tears charged with the same kind of vibration as Supreme Master TV?
More.
Wow.
It's more direct and more undiluted.
Please continue watching to find out more.
Supreme Master Ching Hai's lectures are not a complete meditation instruction. Please do not try alone. For free of charge guidance, please visit godsdirectcontact.org or contact any of our centers near you.
Today's episode will be presented in English with subtitles in Arabic, Aulasese, also known as Vietnamese, Bulgarian, Chinese, Croatian, Czech, English, French, German, Hindi, Hungarian, Indonesian, Italian, Japanese, Korean, Malay, Mongolian, Persian, Polish, Portuguese, Punjabi, Romania, Russian, Spanish, and Thai. Skvělé, že se setkáváme, vzácní diváci. Jmenuji se Zdeněk, jsem z Kasejovic z České republiky, ochraňující svou kulturu. Česká republika, nacházející se ve střední Evropě, je bohatá v rozmanitosti a kultuře. Praha, hlavní město, je veřejně považována za jedno z nejkrásnějších a nejčastěji navštěvovaných měst v Evropě. Tato skvělá země je velká srdcem a zavedla mnoho zákonů k ochraně a záchraně přírodních krás, její fauny a flóry. V krajině dominují hornaté oblasti, horské masivy lemují zemi ze všech stran. Vodní toky, naplněné vodou stajícího sněhu a čerstvých dešťových vod stékajících z okolního terénu, jsou živé a vibrující. S touto neskutečnou scenérií je Česká republika domovem úžasné škály krásné fauny a flory, kterým se skvěle daří v tomto nebi na zemi. Jsme poctěni, že se s vámi můžeme podělit o krátké představení okouzlující České republiky. Modlíme se, aby vás Bůh s láskou objímal. Již více než 3 desetiletí přináší nejvyšší mistrně Ching Hai světlo na náš svět svým božským učením. Plně osvícená mistrně předává meditační metodu Kvan Yin těm, kteří touží okamžitě objevit boží přirozenost uvnitř sebe a v jediném životě dosáhnout věčného vysvobození z cyklu převtělování. Metoda Kvan Yin byla doposud praktikována všemi osvícenými mistry, například Budhou, Ježíšem Kristem, prorokem Mohamedem, mír s ním, guru Nanakem a mnohými dalšími. Mistrně zdůrazňuje, že pokud máme vždy na paměti Boha, poskytujeme nezištnou službu druhým a následujeme zákony vesmíru. Dosáhneme svého nejvyššího potenciálu jako lidé a skutečně pochopíme náš účel na zemi. Nejvyšší mistrně Ching Hai je mimořádným živým příkladem soucitu, pravidelně posílající materiální a finanční pomoc, jakož i lásku uprchlíkům, bezdomovcům, obětem přírodních katastrof a dalším potřebným. Nejvyšší mistrně Ching Hai je velmi vděčná milovanému Bohu za veškerou finanční pomoc, pohodlí a podporu postiženým a potřebným. A za každou dobrou věc, za celá léta, jako pokorný příjemce pro jeho soucit a lásku k jeho drahým dětem. V roce 2006 obdržela Gusiho cenu za mír, považovanou na východě za Nobelovu cenu za mír, a během let byla poctěna řadou dalších ocenění a vyznamenána za její výjimečnou lidskost a humanitární činy. Jako skutečný zastánce našich krásných zvířecích přátel prosazuje pokojnou a láskyplnou rostlinnou stravu a s probuzením lidstva k posvátnosti veškerého života předvídá klidný a nádherný, zcela veganský svět, kde zvířata i lidé žijí v blažené harmonii. Její iniciativy šíření veganských trendů jsou různorodé a zahrnují distribuci letáku alternativního života, mezinárodní řetězec veganských restaurací Loving Hut, Supreme Master Television a také pravidelné hovory k vlivným vládám, mediálním vůdcům a účasti na televizních konferencích o klimatických změnách, ať jsme si jich vědomi či ne. Její úsilí mělo obrovský vliv na globální povědomí ohledně životního stylu, přátelského ke zvířatům a také na to, jak tento laskavý způsob bytí může přinést trvalý mír mezi národy, přičemž zachrání naši planetu před klimatickými změnami. Během let cestovala nejvyšší mistrně Ching Hai po celém světě, od Ameriky po Afriku, z Evropy po Oceánii a vedla stovky proslovů a diskuzí s veřejností a svými žáky o různých duchovních tématech. Dnes jsme požehnáni uvést hloubavou videokonferenci s názvem Žít podle standardu opravdového člověka. Šestá část ze sedmi v pořadu mezi mistrní a žáky v angličtině z 22. prosince 2012 v Los Angeles, Kalifornii, USA.
Master, many people in the audience, they shed tears when they heard the song you composed, Talking to a Stone Buddha.
Yeah.
May we know when you wrote this beautiful song, Master?
Some years ago, like after the international retreat in Taiwan.
Oh, that February 2007 retreat in Taiwan?
Yes, I think so. I had to leave so quickly and suddenly. But we're okay now. Just at that time, it was very difficult.
Oh, Master.
I was thinking only a stone Buddha. We can be able to bear all this and still love the world. So that came from the heart. I wrote it with the tears, tears of a stone Buddha.
Yes, and the people in the audience and us too, we feel the lyrics, and I think we can feel Master's tears and loves in it too. It's a beautiful song.
Maybe that's why. Yes, I feel the world, they are just so much misguided, so much in darkness, you know. The tears just come out, feeling sorry, sorrow for the whole world. And I was feeling so sorrowful. So sorrowful. So sorrowful for them, yes. Okay, that's how the songs come out. That's why people shed tears, because it's a real emotion. Real experience, yes. Real feeling.
Wow, yes, Master.
All right.
Thank you.
Welcome.
And actually, many members of the media covered the musical event, and I'd like to share a couple of the reviews, some excerpts that were written.
Okay.
So Cal Review LA, which is a Los Angeles-based online newspaper with readers around the world, wrote, directed by the highly acclaimed Vincent Patterson, Tony nominee and director of two world tours of Michael Jackson and Madonna, comes this new musical, Loving the Silent Tears. And its simple and deep message was not overshadowed by its evidently star-studded performers. Kindness, compassion, generosity, love, and spiritual evolvement through adversity are the lesson and thread woven through this high-energy and wonderful, uplifting show.
Wow.
And another journalist from Canyon News, a newspaper in the Beverly Hills area, she also attended the event, and this is what she wrote. The production was dedicated to the belief that kindness is never overrated and should be shown to people of all cultures. By the end of the night, many couldn't help speaking with fellow guests about their favorite scenes or their emotional connection they made with its overall theme. Supreme Master Ching Hai's contributions to society have influenced people to convey her message through art, which then inspired the audience to give back as well.
Wow.
Her work has caused a never-ending cycle of humanitarianism that will prove beneficial to this world's future. And Master, there were many more positive media reviews and responses from all around the world, but there are just so many that we can't mention them all. Thank you, Master.
Wow. They're very kind. Very kind media. Yes. It's about time that people in the media should report truthfully and more caringly and lovingly like that about something that is truly good and beneficial.
Yes, Master.
Good for them. Good for them. Yes.
Thank you, Master. Oh, and another interesting note is that since the event has been over for 2 months, the billboard promotions for Loving the Silent Tears have also ended. But we recently received a call from a gentleman and we discovered that one of the billboards is still up. He was saying that he just saw the billboard and wished to attend the event. So now he's looking forward to the CD and DVD. It's so heartwarming to see Master's light still shining over the city of Los Angeles.
Okay. Yes.
Hi, Master.
Any more?
Yes.
Yeah.
We just wanted to share. We have started distributing Loving the Silent Tears, the CD.
Mm-hmm.
And people as far as Canada and Korea have bought it online. And someone from the public in Texas, in the USA, named Mervyn Malone, he bought the CD and he commented on Facebook. He said, "I just received mine in the mail today. Beautiful music. Everyone had a superb voice." Master, Mr. Malone also wrote that he had been following everything related to Loving the Silent Tears, and that he's a huge Jody Watley fan and had also heard of Master. He wrote, "I really wish Loving the Silent Tears could be aired on PBS or Bravo as well. It has a message of peace that can be experienced by all. I really love how the poetry was disseminated into various cultures for playback to the audience. It's like all of the players' singers either represented God or some creator force, or represented some historical spiritual marker relevant to each culture." And Master, a lady from New York named Ita, she's a teacher of Judaism who watched the musical live online. She told us that she cried when she saw the Middle East scene and at the end. And this lady said that it was meant to be that she found out about Master. She told herself that she just had to find out more about this wonderful person. So after downloading some of your lecture, she said about you, Master, "This woman is incredible, incredible. She's got the right message to bring the world peace and harmony. And she knows how to convey it. Not many people can do that. It takes me a lot to believe in something. And yes, I believe she's God's direct contact. She's going to do something for this world, trust me. I will definitely promote her message in the world." And she also ordered the musical CD, Master.
Wow.
Yeah, Master, the choreographer and the performers of the show, they said they still carry the tunes from the musical in their heads.
Oh.
Yeah, even just recently, the director, Vincent Patterson, he told us that he still has the songs of the musical in his head. The more I listen to the songs from the Loving the Silent Tears, the more I feel uplifted, hope-filled, and energized. It's a bit like the feeling when we first started watching Supremaster TV when it was broadcasting globally. Master, why is this so? Are the songs of Loving the Silent Tears charged with the same kind of vibration as Supremaster TV?
More.
Wow.
It's more direct and more undiluted.
Wow.
Because in Supremaster Television, we have to broadcast sometimes not very healthy news, not very wanted news, not very positive news. See what I mean?
Understand.
So it's more diluted. Yeah?
Wow, that's amazing.
This one, just direct, just all about God. Just all about longing for God. Just all about peace, love, and kindness. More direct. Undiluted. Okay? Yeah.
Thank you very much, Master.
You're welcome.
Master, could you tell us about the country's levels? In the beginning, you had mentioned the different levels of the countries.
Okay. You haven't forgotten, huh? Okay. Let me check out. In the beginning, they were uplifted, and then they come back down again, and then they come back up again, and they come back down again. They're not very stable, aren't they? But later on, human will develop more spiritually, and they will be more stable, okay?
Yes, Master.
Right now, I can tell you. There's so many levels. It is very easy for the Master to uplift people, or disciple or non-disciple, to the higher level. It's just difficult for them to keep it. Understand?
Yes, Master.
Oh, yes. There are many... See, because some people, they have goodness within them, but far from saintly quality. We have the NQ, we have LQ, yeah, remember?
Yes, LQ, yes.
HQ.
Yes.
But we must also have GQ and SQ. GQ is the goodness quality inside, not the personality that we show outside. Some people look very... sweet and humble, but inside they're not, okay? And some people look like a bit rough and not very polite or not very sweet, but they are very good inside. And some people look like a saint, but they are not. Some people don't look like a saint, but they are, okay?
Yes, Master.
So GQ and SQ are more important than other Q even.
Wow.
Yes, because it's not shown. It's not shown, mostly inside. Okay?
Yes, Master.
And at the moment, I can tell you roughly, you know, like 64%+ of people on the planet is above human. And 64% above astral level, 47% a third level, or above third level, or at the third level border, okay? Yes. And of course, more are from the fourth and the fifth as well. Let me check here. That was kind of a month ago. Maybe it changed a little bit now. As I told you, they come up and down. Yes, they are influenced by the circumstances and the situation around them, and the people that they are with.
Yes, Master.
6. Oh, that's too long ago. My God. Okay, from the 8th of December 2012. Some disciples in our group have improved.
Wow.
More than before, better than before, a little bit. Right now, in our group, we have the human levels 1%, still at human level. Understand?
Yes, Master.
Even though they are initiated, but they don't they were too low, and then in order to get them up, it take a long time. When you are very high already, it's easy to take it up. When you're too low, it take longer time because of the mind and the karma. A human's level, 1%. Still in hell level, imagine, 1%.
Wow.
Still in astral level, 7%. But before, it was even worse, ne? They are coming up now. Before, more hell level, more astral level. Now, 7%. Second level, 8%. Third level, 17%. Fourth level, 28%.
Wow.
Fifth level, 53%.
Wow.
Above fifth level, 0%. The disciples' level, as of December 8th, 2012, there's 15% more because there are some unofficial, so-called unofficial disciples. Not all of them are a registered disciple. They have not been officially initiated, but they have seen Master and they have believed in her, and there's good opportunity, good affinity, so the Master gave initiation because some people cannot come to see Master for some reason. Yes. You know, the world is sometimes difficult. Now, between the disciples, there are chumpy ones, so the percentage of them is like
between human level and hell level are 2%. Between human and astral, 2%. Between astral and second level, 4%. Between second and third level, 7%. Between third and fourth level, 62%. Between fourth and fifth level, 9%. Between fifth and above, 0%. Very stable. That level is very stable.
Right.
Always 0%. Well, you cannot say that my disciples are not stable. Some are very stable.
That is included in the 100% inside, not extra 100%, not extra another 100%. Because sometimes the human levels, like 1%, but another time, you know, another one keep jumping up and down. These are the jumpy percentage of disciples. Okay, the second list, the so-called chumpy percentage of the initiates in our group, those who are not stable in one level, but jumping from one level to the next and back and forth for a while. But, even though they are not consistent at the moment, but they probably will be stable later on. Oh, we hope they will be stable as they go higher and more stabilized. But both lists, the stable one and the jumpy one, are just relative, you know, as they could change any moment. This just for you as a reference, as of the moment that I saw it, at the date that I have seen it, okay? So the separate list is the jumpy one. Between human level and hell level, 2%. Between human and astral, 2%. Between astral and second level, 4%. Between second and third level, 7%. Between third and fourth level, 62%. Between fourth and fifth level, 9%. Between fifth and above, 0%. And the rest are stable. The rest who are not in this above, they are stable in their whatever level they are at the moment, but they could change still, I told you. The jumpy list are for those who jump too often, and the rest of the percentage that I have not mentioned, like 14% left, yeah, are more stable.
Yes, Master.
Nadaní diváci, ceníme si vaší společnosti k dnešní epizodě s názvem Žít podle standardu opravdového člověka, šestá část ze sedmi v pořadu mezi mistrní a žáky. Prosím, zůstaňte naladěni na Supreme Master Television pro více pozitivního vysílání. Následovat bude pořad Výběr z knihy pravdy buddhistické asociace Sanghi Bighu, druhá část ze dvou, hned po pozoruhodných zprávách. Nechť všemohoucí vede vaše kroky ke všem dobrým zvěstem. May the Almighty guide your steps to all good tidings.
For more details and to check our schedule for language availability, please visit suprememastertv.com/BMD and suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Pour plus d'informations et pour consulter le programme des langues disponibles, visitez suprememastertv.com/BMD et suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Para más detalles y consultar nuestro horario para la disponibilidad de idiomas, por favor visite suprememastertv.com/BMD y suprememastertv.com/schedule.